this ain't swigger now. Yeah, yeah, this ain't swigger now. Yeah, this ain't swigger now. Hey, my nigga tell me go and get him, so I said I got him. Bitch, I'm a fucking problem. I ain't worried about none of these other niggas. Bitch, I'm just being honest. Came here trying to get all my funds up. Bitch, I feel like a fucking robber. Rich niggas trying to say that I'm hard now, so you know that I fucking got it. Bitch, I go in for the kiss 2020. My year, man, I swear I been fucking shit up. Bitch, I'm a dog and I swear I got shit in the bag. Like I'm picking shit up. Went through a 20, but I ran on the road with my niggas. We gon' get it back up. I been the same and no, I ain't chasing for the money. Yo, bitch, wanna fuck on me now. I been a man for a minute, you hear me. J.I.2 taking this bitch life in Ariel. I used to think all this shit was a game. I thought to myself, now I'm taking it serious. Most of these motherfuckers swap and down. I was lame, but on the low shit, they was spearing me. Now I got money, I might just go cop me a chain of flesh on them bitches, that's period. Feel like G Willie, I need me some head in the range. Lil baby, you know that I'm serious. Ain't tryna pull out, cause then I might bust in your face. Lil mama, she know I was feeling it. Here you go, look at me dead in my face, tryna say I ain't shit, baby. No, I ain't feeling that. Knowing you feeling it, kid, girl, you know what it is. Now put the shit right on the internet. Back in the booth and I'm black and I'm telling what's cracking. We can get this shit happening. Think I might have to go catch me another flight right to LA, cause I need some more packages. Bitch, I'm a fan. All I think about is screen, I need me a money machine. Cause like I said before, we gotta go up. 20 balls, nigga, fuck do you mean? I'ma get rich, that's what the game, nigga. Yeah, you know how we bleed. And all my niggas, yeah, they with the same thing, nigga. It ain't no in between. Niggas look at us like, can we start with all this killer shit, man? They be begging me, please. So that's how you coming. Niggas better move the fuck around, cause that shit don't mean a thing. Remember the days we was trapped in the bed, though. Niggas had shit that I couldn't even ask for. They never gave a fuck about how a nigga felt, so that shit made me an asshole. Had to depend on my own deal, self stressing hard, man, that made me a man, though. Now I'm about to hit the top, I'm strapping a rock, and my nigga, I feel like auto.